staring.
He's the one who's staring, look.
Come have a drink with us. It's my daughter's birthday. Why don't you come to the villa for a small party tonight?
This is a small party.
Fire!
I need your help.
Help? I'm a teacher. What can I do?
When you go back to London, give this to your MI6. Tell them you have a gift from the number one money launderer from the Russian mafia.
An extraordinary list of names.
No account numbers. Is this all he gave you?
Yeah.
Why did you bring it?
I thought it was the right thing to do.
He told you he was a member of the Russian mafia.
He said that his children would be killed if I didn't.
You believed him?
I know where the money comes from. I'm a threat to Moscow.
We've never had an informant this high up in Russian organized crime. He's a list of British politicians recruited by a Russian here in London. He's asked to meet us in Paris. He wants you there when we make contact with him.
I can't get involved.
Well, I'm afraid you are involved.
They're using you. You don't even know these people.
No sign of anyone following them.
A list of names isn't enough. I need proof that all these people are being paid.
You get my family to England, I'll tell you everything.
The Home Office doesn't offer asylum to criminals.
You won't get another opportunity like this.
There's a safe house.
Change cars, get them across the border.
You know how delicate relations are with Russia. Where are you hiding them?
You cooperate or there'll be no deal.
Getting his family out is all he wants.
They're on the move.
I can't guarantee your safety. They'll be coming after you.
Then you'd better hurry.